I don't know how it came to this, but I think I blacked out this entire month. 25 and still growing up. I'm on the couch with a heavy heart and a notebook of people I used to call. Give myself a dial phone. It's been 2 whole weeks since I left my apartment. Wish I could leave my own head. I thought I knew how my life would turn out, but these thoughts weigh me down. My friends see that I'll come around. Months go by without a trace of what's left. Am I stuck in the past or keeping up at best? Is this the state of my depression or just a form of self-expression? I can't tell, they say this pill will help. I know it's been this way for months. I tried to hide behind this front. Realize that it's my own delusion. It's been 3 damn weeks since I've been off my medication. About time that I picked the pieces up. I thought I knew how my life would turn out, but these thoughts weigh me down. My friends say that I'll come around. Months go by without a trace of what's left. Am I stuck in the past or keeping up at best? Try to get some sleep and see the world's not